Let's hit my favorite day, back and chest. No other workout gets quite a pump like this. Only hit this workout if you plan on training with intensity. Starting out with an incline press, doing anywhere from 6 to 10 reps and ramping up to a top set of 6. Kneeling single arm neutral grip cable row, bracing against the seat. Doing 6 to 10 reps with a 1 to 2 second isometric. Seated single arm lat pull downs. 6 to 10 reps, driving that elbow down towards the hips. Weighted, assisted, body weight dips, whatever you can manage for 6 to 10 reps. Finishing off back with a more upper back bias movement. T-bar rows using the angled neutral grips. If you didn't guess, 6 to 10 reps on those. And a pump comparison. Make sure you like and follow for more.
I was posing in the change room and this happened.
Bro, you're not gonna get any bigger fucking flexing in the mirror, bro. What is this guy doing?
He's trying to like show.
Wait, what, bro, Maz, come show this guy what it's about. Come show this guy. How you guys doing?
Bro, but like I'm natural, bro. Like, come on.
Oh shit, Maz, he's got you, bro. I'm your pin in the ass, bro. Yo, that's.
Never heard of. Am I supposed to care?
Once you said I'd never be shit. This is to remind y'all can't do this. Y'all can't fuck with me.
Hey, smile.
Here's a great low row variation. Put the cable as low as it can go, and put either this attachment or 2D handles on it. These are a great way to target the upper back region. Try it out.
We'll be right back.